days ain't short.
What can I do for you? I'll take it, but I've already got too many. Let's do it. Done. Been a lot of that lately, but they always move. I'll take it, but I've already got too many. Been a lot of that lately, but they always move.
Whoa! Thank you. Well, long time no see, stranger. Sift through, see what you like. Sure, let me see. Come back.
All right, let's get to business.
This batch is parfait. We can ship it whenever you like. Oh, la vache! So, what shall we create? I was wondering when you were going to get here. This is a good batch, of course. They are all good batches, but this one is superior, eh? I have found a buyer who will appreciate it. And most important, they will pay for it too. Now, all you have to do is to be attentive, eh? Seigneur, ayez pitié.
By the Bureau of Internal Revenue. Won't take long.
You ever been to California?
Wonder what's in this here wagon. You can go. Travel safe.
Oh, come on.
I wouldn't mind traveling in a wagon.
Thank you. good to have you. I see you appreciate excellent quality. No problem at all. That's fine. You make the calls here. Could I interest you in trying that one on? I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence. If you have any questions, you just let me know. Now that is of the highest quality you can find. I get all sorts walking into this establishment, but they all end up looking better when they walk out. People say us tailors all sound the same, but I find that rather offensive. Are you looking for something to go with what you just bought? Well, take a look through the catalog here to see all of our excellent options. Well, you're welcome to try out your wardrobe in the changing room. You'll find everything you need to look your best right here in this catalog. Goodbye.
Can I help you? Okay. Done.
Thanks again.
Looking for a trim? Well, I heard some folks got swindled by a street barber. I always say, you get what you pay for. Cowpoke in here a few weeks back. Had to trim bugs out of his hair and beard. Ugh. Disgusting. Thank you very much, friend.
Evening, miss.
What is the meaning of this?
A good saying, huh?
Jésus, Marie, Joseph.
So, what shall we create? Very well, but this could be cheaper. This will be a little out of the ordinary, yes?
Thank you. Time for a show. All right, fellas, give them what they paid for.
way. I see we have some fresh customers.
Howdy.
Hello.
Well, damn! Booze must be good today. Well, thank you. Time for a show. Maybe some of y'all know how this one goes. huh? Well, sure.
Good news. We have some new clients, I see. Au travail!
God, loathing I have for these revenue agents. Goddamn thugs in suits, preying on simple country folk. Now apparently they're blocking roads around here, stopping wagons. People are getting antsy. I just had two buyers back out of a deal because they think it's too dangerous. So, I reckon it's time these bastards moved on, don't you? Play them at their own game.
Yep.